Hello everyone and welcome to a short Minecraft tutorial. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the command block and the barrier block. I'm just going to go into full screen, video settings, nope, never mind, okay. Okay, so first, this is a pretty simple, you need commands on, so /give and space tab, and you just have to do a tab and then it will instantly put in your username, space. Some people do Minecraft and then colon, but you don't actually need to do that. You can just do command underscore block. Then here you go. We got the command block. You I have to be in. So you can basically do all kinds of commands. I'm actually going to do an example one, which is the teleportation command, which is /tp. Let's just see what this block is over here. 557, comma, 55, minus 356. There we go. So now, if we, do /tp, then the at symbol, p, so that targets makes a command happen to the nearest player, and then just put in the coordinates, which are 557 /tp at p 557. Let's just copy that so we can go up 55 minus 356. Yeah, we'll just teleport somewhere else. Okay, and then done. Yeah, and then we can go, you can just edit it like this. So, impulse unconditional, that's what you want. Needs redstone, that's probably good for commands. So you have to just do button or something like that. Then you get it, click, teleports. Oops, we're underground apparently, but oops. Command block. Okay, I guess we lost it. Okay, that went awry. Okay, that's the first one. The second one is the barrier block, and this is used in a lot of servers of different kinds to keep players out of places that they shouldn't be. /give my username. Barrier. Now, see, oh no, it's a red cancel thing. That's actually just, this doesn't look invisible, that's actually just because convenience of when you're placing them, you know where they are. Once you, if you're not holding a barrier block, they slowly fade away into your invisible blocks. And in any other game mode, they're not breakable. Yeah, so that's my short tutorial on how to get the barrier block and the command block, which I can't place because, yeah, barrier block, command block. Let's make it look fancy. Fance. Yeah, so we have our barrier block and our command block. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this short video. I will be making a lot more Minecraft survival stuff. Minecraft series, building Minecraft series, playing and tutorials, Bed Wars, and lots of other mini games like that. So thank you guys, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye all.